Josiah Polito. I'm a physical therapist at Physical Therapy Solutions in our Manchester clinic, and today we're going to briefly talk about scoliosis. Scoliosis is the lateral curvature of the spine, like that. The cause for scoliosis is, for the most part, unknown, although there can be some hereditary factors, as well as other conditions such as muscular dystrophy or cerebral palsy. In mild cases, typically the curvature is monitored, typically through x-ray, and physical therapy can be effective with working on posture and just education. In more moderate cases, it may be necessary for the use of a brace to slow or correct some of that curvature. And in severe cases, surgery is a possibility. Typical risk factors, who's at risk for having scoliosis. Age plays a role. So typically we see scoliosis occurring right before the big growth spurt that happens typically at puberty. With gender, typically there's not much difference as far as frequency between males versus females. However, females tend to have worse curvature or at higher risk for a worse curvature. And like I said, there can be kind of a familial component to it. Typically, scoliosis is diagnosed through an x-ray. You may also notice that one shoulder is higher than the other, that maybe one shoulder blade is more prominent, or arm length appears to be different, so one wrist might seem to be longer than the other. Or even one hip higher than the other. Those are all signs that you may have something going on in the spine. From a therapy side of things, like I mentioned before, typically it's education, teaching the patient about posture as well as working on strengthening postural muscles. If you have any questions about scoliosis, feel free to call either our Dyersville or Manchester clinics. We are also on Facebook. Thanks.